All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. It's Tragic Life here with Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. We're about to have one of the coolest boss fights in the world here against the end. Let me go ahead and move into position. And I'm going to tell you a couple really cool things about this boss. A couple really funny ways to beat him. You can actually make him die of old age. I'm not doing that, but you can.
Welcome back, Snake. I've been waiting for you.
Well, here's a really weird moment. So, there should be a parrot. Give me a second. I'm going to get into the discussion in a second. Should have picked up a parrot.
Tasty.
Is that a parrot? It was. Don't eat it. It tastes terrible. Alright, so if you run out of stamina during this battle, you'll be taken to prison in the Granini Gorky lab. If you save during the battle and load after the game console date has passed between 3 and 7 days, you'll be imprisoned. If it's 8 days or more, the end will die of old age, and you will skip this entire fight. If you killed him earlier when you saw him in the wheelchair, instead of the end being here, it will be an ocelot unit. And if you hold up the end 3 times, he will drop the Moss camouflage uniform. I am not going to try that, because that's a lot. Gonna let you know. Alright, so give me a second. Be right. So there's a couple other ways to beat him. There's a bunch of little tips. Okay. So you want to move very slowly because he's very good at what he does. Oh, I already got him. I see him over there. Okay, he'll have moved. Because he will constantly move. Oh, and you also want to constantly have... I don't have it up. I need to pull it out. So while fighting him... I think it's the anti-personal sensor. You want to have this, because it'll vibrate when there's a human around you. Which part of the map are we on? Because there's also 3 of the frog things here. Okay, so we are in... Try to get them all while fighting. Like, this fight is not that difficult if you decide to try to kill him. But going to try to dart him, well, we don't have a sniper rifle, he does. So I'm going to go ahead and try. You don't want to leave footprints because he will follow them. You always want to keep your camouflage up. That drains camel or stamina, so you don't want to do that. Okay, so the first frog is over here somewhere. Hold on. This is probably going to take up the entire video, but we're going to get this done. So there's three areas tied to him, okay? So just keep running back and forth and you eventually find it. So the thing you have to be careful is he can sneak up behind you, which is why you want your sensor on. If he shoots you, he kind of exposes himself too, just a heads up. Right, let me check the map again. Well, maybe. You're back. All right, we're back. I'm looking for the frogs. Where is this frog? It's somewhere over here. Oh, I'm in the wrong area. So those white circles are sniper points. If he shoots you, one of them will turn red. Alright, let's get the last area, guys. We're trying to go west. Went the wrong way. Probably gonna get shot from my trailer. It's probably in that last area. So there's the red circle. That's, I mean, that's where he is. I'm glad that happened. I actually wanted to show you that.
That's damn good.
He shouldn't be able to see me. This is not gonna be a fun fight. I'm so rusty. Is he still there? He's not, he moved. I could probably take those out.
Thank you.
We got him once. He got it four times. He's winning. Oh, I'm really bad at this. I mean, he's got the big advantage. But I want a sniper rifle. Where is he? Really? There's nothing better than this. Back there. damn it. Crap.
You call yourself a son of the boss?
Here we go. Got him a couple times there. He's almost done. I see if I can get him to shoot me again. Yeah, dude. Where are you, bro? Make sure I'm not leaving the area. Keep hitting the wrong button. I absolutely am leaving the area. I want to leave the area. Let's try this again in the right way. Let me get into a good spot. We'll go right here.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Sometimes you'll hear him talk, he'll get mad at the bird. We know he's somewhere there. Shot me in the back and I don't know where I am. Where is he?
Stupid kid.
He is at like one more hit, guys. Okay, that bird is annoying. It's funny to listen to him yell at it.
The binoculars and first-person view will prove useful in detecting the enemy's presence. You should also be making use of your motion detector, active sonar, and anti-personnel sensor. You might also try using the directional microphone.
I mean, thanks for the advice. Literally. So. Got him.
Spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arla.
Sure why he exploded, but we'll go with it, okay? Why not? Before we leave, we want to keep going left until we find a sniper rifle. So we'll actually get his sniper rifle. I'm gonna shoot this just because I want to make sure. I don't really know where it is. Be right back. Alright, we're in the right area. Oh, there it is. All right, the Moss Nagin. Yep, it's a nice little sniper rifle that shoots tranquilizer darts. So, having said that, we're going to go ahead and save. I do have some minimum editing to do for this video, but for the most part, you're going to get to see the entire fight uncut.
Snake, have you ever seen On the Beach?
No, I
It's about the survivors of the Third World War. The entire Northern Hemisphere is obliterated in a nuclear holocaust, and it's only a matter of time before the few survivors left in the Southern Hemisphere are poisoned by the deadly fallout. Their only hope is an American nuclear submarine that escapes to the Southern Hemisphere. Wow. They set out for the Arctic to investigate the fallout. The movie came out in 59, and the year that the war was supposed to happen was 1964. In other words, this year.
Nice warning. Let's hope it stays just a movie.
All right, adios, amigos.